the buy side,
of course.
And then stop loss is going below the down close candle, and then obviously selling limit is going up here. 20 handles, and we'd be aiming for 58 handles.